shot his first deer here this year and say, hey, Braden, he's tucked in, ready to go. He's got his Moss Park shotgun use. He's ready to get his first buck. So he usually comes in over here from this right side. We've got him on camera. This little guy's already passed on a spike, a four-pointer, and we couldn't get the shot at the eight-pointer because he was too far right, and the deer was looking dead at us the whole time that we were going to shoot. We would have to make a lot of movement to get that far right, and he would have to lean over me, so he passed. We want an ethical shot, number one, and we wanted our buddy to get his first buck, so the last time we came, we passed, and he just couldn't get a shot off, but wish us luck. I think tonight's the night. I feel good. Peace out.
Behind the tree. Get ready. Dude, no, don't make that much noise. All right. Braden, what did you just do?
I shot my first buck.
All right, let's see if we can recover.
Hey, guys. I'm in tears. This is my buzzy, Braden. He's been so patient. God, this deer just stood in front of us for 10 minutes. I kept telling Braden, shoot him, Braden was being patient. God is good. We are so blessed. We're about to go retrieve our deer. We're very excited. I already see it. I'm not going to give it away. But let's go check it out, Buzzy. All right, we're going to pause.
All right, Braden. You ready, buddy? Let's go get your buck. Now, remember, he can jump up. He can still be alive, bud. All right? Yeah, you better get ready. Go get him, man. That's your buck, dude. Look at that. Now, let me tell you a little secret. Oh, my God. That's a nice first buck. Let me tell you a little secret.
Yeah.
If his eyes are closed, we got a problem. All right, his eyes are open. That's good. All right. Holy cow, Braden. This is unreal. Okay, hold on a second. Hold on, let me take my backpack off.
Look at these.